You take four normal people. Invite them into your home. Tie them down to the armchair. Ask them a few personal questions. Tickle them a bit. And this is what you get. He's the big one. She's small, but she's got a big head. This poor bastard. No arms? She's got arms. There's one of them there. There's the other one over there. What sort of mentality? We paint a wall that color. Cheaper than buying paint, I suppose. I think you know what I'm talking about. What is it about Daniel O'Donnell? What makes the bastard so successful? Not that I begrudge him anything. Fair play to Daniel. Is it that strong Donegal chin? Is it the hairy chest? All those tea bags? The dead telephone? The bullet holes in his head? His sensitive ears? The bagpipes? Benny Hill? God knows.